than I was before. We started off with moving off that moving sea, moving slowly off in our memories. Hike was nice, we felt so turned with family. This is what Oregon's for. Days back, some days back, and with the trail up and down and up and down that Georgia Vale. Wasn't too much longer that I could tell, 'cause Benny was different than before. And then we hit the switchbacks, Benny took the lead. Instead of heading west, we headed on due east. And I guess I could have took the lead and said at least, this doesn't seem part of the trail. Doesn't seem part of the trail. This doesn't seem fun anymore. About this time up in a car, Mommy said to me, haven't told the soul at all where I might be. And I hope like Lionel Richie, we're not endlessly lost in the woods by a boar. Lost in the forest by a boar. Straight to where I thought that Joe should be, and I found our way to the door. That night we got a visit from a bear whose claws I prayed were not there for then, so I ignored the terror and the fear that crept at Tempty's door. Even Benny was paused at the scene. We got bright and early, packed up camp to leave, prayed that we would make it back and not overheat. Benny's bags inside my bag and made our retreat, and made thanks when we got to the door.